graduation ceremony. Alhamdulillah, thanks to Allah that today we are given a good health. Everybody are here. In a short while, together, we're going to witness the solemnization ceremony with the arrival of the Tok Qadi. Yeah, the Qadi going to be here in a short while. Alhamdulillah, Rabbil Alameen. Wassalatu wassalamu ala ashrafil anbiya'il mursalin sayyidina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in. Rabbi shrah li sadri wa yassir li amri wahlul 'uqdatan min lisani yafqahu qawli. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Rabbi yassir wa la tu'assir. Rabbi atmim bil khair. Alhamdulillah. With this moment, I would like to invite both party, both family members, the witnesses, all to be gathered around here at the front table for the opening speech before the arrival of Qadi. Qadi means the person who gives this solemnization in a short while. Together, we're going to be with him. But before that, I'm going to invite our beautiful prince who's right here with us. Looks so handsome, taller than me, I'm shorter than him. Beautiful. Alhamdulillah, thanks to Allah again that we are here together. I'm going to invite both family members, the wakil and the saksi, the witnesses also, to be right here at the front seat for you guys to start up with the opening speech before we hand over the rest of the ceremony to the Qadi. And that's where the solemnization ceremony begins, inshallah. Dipersilakan saya menjemput wakil dan saksi untuk bersiap sedia di hadapan sini ya. Okey, dipersilakan untuk bersiap sedia dan IC-nya juga harus ada pada anda untuk bersiap sedia di hadapan sini. Dan sementara kita menunggu ketibaan Tok Qadi kita yang akan bersama-sama kita. If you guys are comfortable back there, you need a chair, just raise your hand, I'll bring the chair for you. Okay, that's good. Okay, then you girls gonna accompany the bride is gonna be up there on the dais. Yeah, good. Abang-abang dan kakak-kakak di belakang, kalau inginkan kerusi tambahan, bilang pada saya, angkat tangan. InsyaAllah saya akan bawakan kerusi. Alhamdulillah, Haji, you are with us here. Dan semuanya untuk bersiap sedia nantinya dengan kehadiran Qadi kita, anda akan kita akan mulakan acara. Terima kasih kepada ibu-ibu, bapak-bapak semuanya, haji, hajah, syekh, semuanya yang turut hadir ke upacara majlis yang berbahagia ini di sini. Alhamdulillah, semoga nanti dengan berkat doa anda-anda, ibu-ibu, bapak-bapak sekalian, majlis yang kita impi-impikan berjalan lancar, insyaAllah ya. Berkat doa ibu, ayah, adik-beradik dan semua pihak, majlis berjalan lancar dan semuanya baik-baik belaka dengan happy-happy kepada semuanya. Allah Ta'ala akan memberikan semua kesihatan, kesejahteraan, kebahagiaan kepada pengantin maupun semua yang hadir ke upacara majlis yang berbahagia ini. Amin. Kalau semua dah berbicara, kita baca suratul Fatihah dan kita baca sedikit doa sementara kita menunggu ketibaan Tok Qadi kita. Boleh ya? Haji, okey. Ini best man kita. Alhamdulillah. Al-Fatihah. A'udzubillahi minasyaitanir rajim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin arrahmanir rahim maliki yawmiddin iyyaka na'budu wa iyyaka nasta'in ihdinas siratal mustaqim siratal ladzina an'amta 'alaihim ghairil maghdubi 'alaihim waladdallin. Amin. Amin amin ya rabbal alamin. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin wassalatu wassalamu ala asyrafil anbiya'il mursalin sayyidina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in. Allahumma inna nas'aluka al-afwa wal afiyah wal mu'afata da'ima fid dini wad dunya wal akhirah. Allahumma asina kibatana fil umuri kulliha wa ajirna min kizid dunya wa azabil akhirah. Allahumma inna nas'aluka minal khairi kullihi ajlihi wa ajlihi ma alimna minhu wa ma lam na'lam wa na'udzubika minasyari kullihi ajlihi wa ajlihi ma alimna minhu wa ma lam na'lam. Allahumma inna nas'aluka salamatan fid din wa afiyatan fil jasad wa ziyadatan fil ilmi wa barakatan fil rizqi wa taubatan qablal maut wa rahatan indal maut wa maghfiratan ba'dal maut. Allahumma hawina laina fis sakaratil maut ونجات من النار والعفو عند الحساب. اللهم اغفر للمسلمين والمسلمات والمؤمنين والمؤمنات الأحياء منهم والأموات برحمتك يا أرحم الراحمين. ربي يسر ولا تؤسر, ربي أتمم بالخير, ربنا لا تزغ قلوبنا بعد إذ هديتنا وهب لنا من لدنك رحمة إنك أنت الوهاب. ربنا ظلمنا أنفسنا وإن لم تغفر لنا وترحمنا لنكونن من الخاسرين. ربنا هب لنا من أزواجنا وذرياتنا قرة أعين واجعلنا للمتقين إماما. ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار وادخلنا الجنة مع الأبرار يا عزيز يا غفار يا رب العالمين. ربنا تقبل منا دعانا وحاجاتنا إنك أنت السميع العليم وتب علينا إنك أنت التواب الرحيم. سبحان ربك رب العزة عما يصفون وسلام سلامنا على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين. آمين. الحمد لله. May all of us be given happiness, good health. Don't bother about all the virus going on around there. Allah Ta'ala will give us good health, inshallah. Yeah, everybody are happy together right here. Together, it's a family bonding right here. In preparation of the solemnization ceremony, looking good. Our beautiful, handsome young man right here. Okay, shall I put the microphone near to his chest and let us hear how it sounds like? Oh my God, no? No. You can understand if you were to be in his position right here, right? How anxious he is, how excited he is. Okay, good, no worry, inshallah. Allah Ta'ala will help assist every one of us and will assist you, inshallah. Everything will go fine. Right here in a short while, I'm going to bring in our beautiful bride, our beautiful princess. You want to see the turnout before and after? You've seen Charlene before, and now you're going to see Charlene after. You want to see? We ready? 1 minute from now, you're going to see how beautiful Charlene is, like a princess in heaven, you know? Oh my God. Okay, inshallah, alhamdulillah, tu, ketawa. Okay, haji semuanya baik-baik belaka kakak, ketawa kak. Muka saya ke? Okay, everybody good. Our photographer are here. Thanks once again everybody for turning up at this beautiful, joyous moment, event right here. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna bring in our beautiful princess right here, Charlene. You may give her a round of applause, short one. Yay, very nice looking, beautiful. Meaning we are happy for her. Okay, good. You have got a company there, right? You guys can just whisper, do the selfie before the arrival of the caddy. Alhamdulillah, I'm gonna get ready right here so that we're gonna make way for the arrival of the caddy, and I'm gonna bring the caddy right here. Alhamdulillah, wabillahi taufiq wal hidayah. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.